guys, Cindy out of here with My Artsy Endeavors. How you doing? I'm doing pretty well. I'm hanging in there. We've got Explorations of Me, and this is for September. And the prompt is, are you content? And if you are not, what can you do to get yourself there? So this is really a wide open question. Wide open for interpretation. Let's just go with it. Here we go. That looks like a great page. Are you content? Am I content? The first thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to do some journaling. This is just a, can't think of the name of it. A pen, a dip pen, that has purple ink in it, which is just the Liquitex ink, only this one's in purple. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to do some journaling about being content or not being content. So let me do that, and then we'll go ahead and get our page together. I'll be right back with you. All right, guys, so I did a little bit of journaling, and I did it with that purple ink in the pen. And now I'm just going to start playing around with this page, and let's get some paint down. I have some leftover paint here from a project I was using on something else. So I am going to use up that paint. And like I said, the prompt is, are you content? And if you are not, what can you do to get yourself there? My answer is yes. At this point, I'm content. There's a couple things I would like to have changed, but they're both things that are out of my control, so there's nothing I can do about it. So I just have to let it go and let the process work itself out, right? So are you content? Yeah, I am. I have a beautiful art studio. I have a beautiful family. I have my husband, my friends, everything I need. Yeah, I'm content. So let me go ahead and let's play with this page. I'm going to fast forward through the process. I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll chat at the end. Okay, guys, so there it is. This is just my real simple spread this month for Am I Content? And my answer is yes, I am. And I just played around. I did a little journaling underneath, which you can still see through. That's fine. Threw down some really cool looking little flowers and just had fun playing. So I can't wait to see what you come up with this month. I'd love to see what you share. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And as always, check out the other artists. We've got Shemi Dixon, Ann Williamson, and Gina Ahrens that are doing the prompts as well. Check out their links in the description box below. And as always, have fun. That's what life's all about. Happy creating, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.